Welcome to the level called All Hollows. So this level is only accessible once you have found all secrets in the main campaign. Once you have done that and beat the final level, it will now load you into this level. As soon as we go down the slope, you want to then position Lara so she goes backwards down the slope and grab the ledge. Now shimmy along to the left and you will find your first pickup and your first crystal. There is no secrets in here. There's no achievement related stuff. There's only achievement for beating the hollows. Oh, sorry, my bad. There is an achievement for getting the flying fox. So basically we're going to use all zip lines and you should hopefully get the achievement because there's only 5 zip lines throughout the entire game. And if for some reason you guys have not got the achievement for the flying fox after we've done this level, then I would probably recommend going to Lara's home because I did make a video before we even started these series of videos for Tomb Raider 3. Thank you.